reach a opinion, whether by consensus or by the imam or by some other way, we should take that approach as it is from the Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. As is mentioned in the Quran, Atiullah, Atiul Rasul, wa uli amri minkum. Follow Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, His Nabi, and whoever is the Amir among you. If we have this approach, this is the order of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, then our unity will be easier. Because anybody tries to become the leader without having the credential to be a leader, it's created fitna. So our approach should be such that it brings a unity, not dividing ourselves. Even if somebody is saying something which we don't like, think about it, why that person is saying. Maybe he has a good point, maybe he has a good approach. And to respond, that person should also be with hikmah, with politeness, not just to shun that person that, oh, you are saying this, so you belong to that category, or you don't agree with, or you are not that type of Muslim. So this is very important. And if we have this approach, any project would become very easy. There is, Muslims are not lacking resources. Muslims today are lack in unity. If we have unity, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will help us to make any task easier.